is the F09 UH-60 Blackhawk helicopter. It has 6G stabilization gyro. It also has full manual mode. It has very scale look to it. You can see the rivets. It's got some little doors open and shut. It's got lights. It's got gear that probably a weak point on this helicopter, but they move a little bit to absorb when it lands. Does not have altitude hold or GPS. But it's supposed to have one heck of a gyro in it. You have to be very careful that you don't turn it on with it in your hand, but put it down quickly and let it initialize. I saw Blas from the Patrick Brothers fly this thing, and he crashed it because he initialized it in his hand. He didn't put it down, and it went sideways. Hopefully mine won't go sideways. Also, when the power gets low, it cuts the power and goes down wherever it is slowly. So you really want to watch that power, that time that you're flying. So get her up, see what she does. This thing supposedly really glows in the dark too. It's got light on top, light on tail, light on left, right, and a spotlight, and one light down below. Pick it up. Turn this on. 1, 2, 3, 4. And it's initialized, little green light goes solid. Throttle hold off. That's not supposed to do that. Blackhawk down. Well, nothing appears to be broke. Back to the drawing board on this one. It must have not been initialized good or something. It sure was going all over the place. If it's doing something funky on the ground, turn it off, turn it on again. See if I can get it down without crashing it. Whew. It looks so nice. Not having altitude holders sure is interesting. So, why it went crazy the first time, I don't know. Don't get it. But man, that was scary.